Baron Zemo, he's got the disintegrator gun. If he's got 3 or less health remaining, he's going to do an additional 3 damage to the city. So normally he just does 3. But if he's got 3 or less health, he's now going to do 6. So you're going to want to hurt him a little bit and then do the finishing blow. If you all try to defeat him in one offensive and you don't finish the job, he's going to make you pay for that.